Okay guys, how are you doing? I hope you're doing well. Welcome to our YouTube channel. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to convert scanned PDF to text in Python, or how to extract text from scanned PDF. Alright, in this tutorial, we are going to use a tool called NoelOCR, which is supporting in Linux based operating system. Okay, so here I right click and open up a terminal. I'm using Linux, so I'm going to install the tool. Okay, pip3 install NoelOCR. Okay, you can see the requirement is satisfied. So after that, let me show you the scanned PDF I'm going to extract text from. So let me double click and open up condo.pdf. This was my operating system security past paper during the time of university. Okay, so I'm going to extract the text from this PDF. As you can see, it is a scanned PDF. Alright, so let me minimize it. So how do we use the tool? Okay, let me do something like this. Python 3, then import NoelOCR as nm. Okay, so we import the library. Then we are going to use the module called the processPDF to extract text from the scanned PDF. So nm.processPDF bracket, then the name of scanned PDF, which is condo.pdf. So that's it. All right, then after, I should be able to see or to print the text from the scanned document. So once I print here, you can see these are the text from a scanned PDF. Okay, I can show you some of questions here, like mention 5 Linux distribution which enabled it. Okay, I can show you some more questions. Okay, explain the best practices of user administration. So once I open up this PDF, you can see here is a question. Okay, I think you can see it clear. Explaining the best practice of user administration in OS. So this is how you can see what does the file system handle security. I can show you here. Okay. Okay, there is what does the file system handle security? How does the file system handle security? So actually, this is how you can use NoelOCR to extract the text from scanned PDF, or to convert scanned PDF to text in Python. So thank you, but I would like to get your experience when dealing with scanned PDF in Python. Which tool do you usually use? Okay, which tool do you think it is also or more efficient when it comes to an issue of text extraction from scanned PDF? Leave the comment below the video so as we can exchange the experience. But if you find out this video is helpful for you, you can like the video and a comment to show your expression on how awesome is this video. But if you find out this video can be helpful for your colleague, don't hesitate to share it. To get some more amazing video like this, don't forget to subscribe and turn on notification by clicking the bell icon. Thank you, and I see you in the next tutorial.